defending a local agent accused of spilling cremated remains and then laughing about it.
An Indianapolis man claims his grandfather's remains were spilled on the floor while he went through security at Orlando International Airport earlier this month. Tonight, the TSA is calling that man's story inconsistent. West 2's Todd Wilson reports the controversy is generating headlines all across the country.
He opened up my bag and I told him, please be careful.
John Gross says he was talking to a TSA agent at Orlando International Airport. He was flying home to Indiana with the remains of his grandfather's ashes. Gross says the agent wasn't careful at all and opened up the jar of ashes.
She used her finger and was sifting through it, and then she accidentally spilled it.
Gross says he was horrified. Grandpa Marcoletti's remains were all over the ground.
She didn't apologize. She started laughing. I was on my hands and knees picking up bone fragments.
West 2 contacted TSA and they sent us this response. TSA recognizes the importance of screening human remains with utmost respect and dignity while remaining vigilant of our security mission to protect the traveling public. It is a TSA policy that under no circumstances should a container holding remains be open. We have spoken to Mr. Gross to learn more about the incident from his perspective, and TSA maintains its position that the circumstances, as explained by the passenger, are inconsistent with what we believe transpired. Gross says the agent is the one who was inconsistent with her agency's own policy.
She had no right to even open it, that they could have used other devices like an x-ray machine.
Passengers we spoke with agree.
I think the person who had the urn should have questioned it.
I cannot tell if they did the right thing, but I imagine they are trained good.
A TSA spokesman says the agent in question is still on the job at OIA in Orlando.